Jamie, we've got an update on that bad crash on the I-10 near Riggs Road in Chandler. Our Arizona's Family News chopper just arrived. You can see the extent of the damage there. Two cars colliding with a semi. Looks like one of the cars in the red there actually got spun around. We're told that two adults and a child are hurt. Still waiting for more details, but definitely some traffic impacts down in the Chandler area on the I-10 westbound as you head towards the valley. Now,